What's your impression of a typical village girl? Shy? No curiosity? Unloved? Lonely? Facing pressure from studying, from her living conditions and from strangers' impression of village girls, what will her attitude be? How will she handle it? Yang Huixuan is a village girl who decided to challenge basketball superstar Stephon Marbury. Throughout the winter, freezing rain in Guizhou has been a hot search. Yang Huixuan's home has three stories. Amid the freezing rain, Yang Huixuan's father, who works away, has returned home to Taipan Village for spring festival.
Yang Huixuan! Yang Huixuan, 吃饭啦!
This is a rare get-together for Yang Huixuan's family.
老爸,
你不能给我那篮筐安四个螺丝吗？还有两个都被你搞坏了。我来到时候安嘛，啊，加固好就可以嘛。The basketball hoop was a gift from her father.
有松啊，有松啊，再扭紧一点。嗯。你靠进去一点。好，可以。
This isn't Yang Huixuan's first basketball hoop. She once made one herself from a drying rack. She hung it on her bedroom door to practice. On this visit home, her father has moved her hoop from her bedroom on the second floor to the first floor. Yang Huixuan now has her own indoor basketball court. Playing basketball comes naturally to people in Taipan Village. Many families have a small basketball court at home. The adults use wire frames and cotton balls to teach their children the basics.
好好去，中间头就行了。然后你看那里，看能咋摆就咋摆，啊，成，你试下。They
still like to keep things simple. Day and night, until the early morning, the village BA field is always crowded. The locals jokingly call it dawn culture.
最长的话就从下午5点半打到晚上凌晨。
Yang Huixuan regularly uses the internet to study foreign basketball training methods. She's drawn up a daily training plan for herself. It combines motion and stillness. From the five-star boy, she's learning movements for actual games. She's also learning meditation from Jared McCain.
篮球不仅仅是一个让人运动的，也是让人可以思考的。
The internet has brought Yang Huixuan closer to her basketball idols. In July 2023, Former NBA player Stephon Marbury visited the Taipan Village BA basketball field. Yang Huixuan never imagined that Marbury's visit would turn her into a local basketball celebrity. When the NBA met the VBA, the summer in the village turned hotter. Taipan was transformed from an unknown mountain village into a holy site of the village, BA.
我的右边走走走走快快快
Yang Huixuan is in the 6th grade at Taipan Central Primary School.
防守的时候盯着脚尖防，所以必须呢脚要放得快。
Since the 3rd grade, she has spent 40 minutes every morning doing basketball training before her reading lesson.
双手交叉运球，低一点，矮一点。
Li Hai was the vice principal at the school. In 2012, he started a basketball class for girls who wanted to play. Li Hai isn't a professional basketball coach, but to encourage these rural girls to play, he works hard to improve his coaching.
没接触篮球之前呢，女孩子们就是有点羞涩，认为说我不行。接触篮球过后呢，她们呢敢于在各种活动当中去参与，去表现自己。以前不打篮球的时候，就一个人感觉挺孤单的吧。然后后面打篮球了，就交到很多好朋友。Yang
Huixuan doesn't talk much. She's a quiet girl who thinks a lot. She's happiest when she's playing basketball. Her mother is her practice partner, but it's not so easy to get past her.
<笑>Even though I've been through a lot of training, I still feel like my mother is a bit old. There are so many such aunties and uncles. 他们年轻的时候打得很好，甚至有一些比我妈妈还要好。At
Spring Festival 2024, the freezing rain in Guizhou persisted for many days. Yang Huixuan's father hasn't played basketball for a year.
我才上一两个对抗，他就不行了，累的。Being
apart hasn't dimmed this family's love for one another. Thanks to the internet, she can have a video chat with her father every day.
我一般这个春节过后，我就出去了，出去外面打工，到了春节又过来。At
Lantern Festival 2024, Yang Huixuan and her cousin travel by car for half hour from Taipan to Taichung County. This is the Dragon Dance in Fireworks, sometimes called the Game of the Brave. Despite the freezing rain, the dragon dancers are half naked. And the onlookers chase the people with the fireworks. This was Yang Huixuan's first attempt at playing with the fireworks.
At 虚花就像我打篮球一样，一开始都是从不适应到慢慢的适应了，就对这有兴趣了，还想再去试一试。我觉得我现在算是一个勇者了。
It was the first time Yang Huixuan had spent carnival night as one of the brave.
My 赛场要向全世界发展，只要有球我就去，哪里可能都是我的赛场。我不去定义我自己是什么女孩，一个热爱篮球的女孩。我觉得自己是自由的。